your Bible. Say it like you mean it. This is my Bible. I am what it says I am. I have what it says I have. I can do what it says I can do. Today, I will be taught the Word of God. I boldly confess, my mind is alert, my heart is receptive. I will never be the same. In Jesus' name.
Talking to you, this is Piracy. John Vargas. By mystery, the forsaken few. I had become an electrical attraction, like an old way, temperature version to action, pulling through my life in this coffin I am trapped in. I have a person that refrained through the ocean like the rain, although I remain the same, there was no one to blame. Lift the certain soul of man down within my pain. Living off a passion held back by the shame. Doesn't really matter what you can see within the flames. Tiny short seems to life or what seems like a game. Never truly understood the seed of good and evil. Life is like a prequel of a never-ending sequel. Making day to day, who the fuck are all these people? Digging all the deep holes of life in a region. Best with confusion, cause I've come to a conclusion. But everywhere I sail, there's always some intrusion. Like an hand, I don't greet it, other world is in the seated. Demanding my obedience to some virtue they believe. Lord God, as they called it, the picture that I was taught it, I refused every word with my life I had fought it. Had my own book of life, with the knowledge, before I could share it, a word that we could ease disregarded. I've lived in many places, I have seen many wonders. Never have I said my life with such religious hunger. I tried to break free, but I was instantly outnumbered. I was dead, yelled, said I'm going straight to hell. Call me the devil, I'm a human, can't you tell? The ways of perfect faith, which tempted me to the gates of heaven, seen them beyond the clouds. Which they all bow down, an invisible god, of which wore no gown, no crown, pure silence, no sound. Fucking pure silence, no sound. How can you believe in such hypocritical history, mythical lies and mysteries, to the sense of being the touch of something greater than your spirit, to passivity, avoiding all kinds of misery, leaning down before the one who calls himself king. So I'll ask you all this question as silly as I can. Who is your god, and what is his fucking plan? I tried to explain something neither of you truly understand. It's not about worship, it's about who deserves it. It's about realizing the fact that we all have a purpose. The purpose of birth, knowledge, wisdom, and progression. Not your barbaric means, but close to violence and aggression. You should see these words and then you teach you all the lessons. And maybe soon one day we all have a peaceful home to rest in. Rest in. I'm not a Satanist, and I do not play the devil. I'm just another freak of nature, kind of like a rebel. Every mission I continue in life is with a higher level. Fighting way through zombies with my heart that's beating, and I'm buried with a shovel. Just the underground tearing through the rebel. Find my way out of hell, which I thought never existed.